Are you a student getting ready for a career in engineering, design, or manufacturing? The world's leading companies use Siemens software, and they're looking to hire graduates who know how to use these tools. With Siemens Xcelerator Academy, students can gain access to free training on our industry-standard software. Plus, you can earn certifications to improve your resume and LinkedIn profile. In this video, we'll walk you through how to create an account and access training materials on Siemens Xcelerator Academy. Begin at this website. Scroll down and click Verify Academic Status on the bottom left. First, you'll need to create a Siemens account. Click the link under the Continue button. Fill out the form and click Continue. Set your password following the guidelines and verify your email address with the code. Next, you'll need to verify your status as a student with Sheer ID. Review the information and select your educational role. If you're a high school student or a gymnasium student, pick Secondary Student. If you're a university, college, or higher secondary student, pick Post-Secondary Student. Fill out the verification form and click Verify My Student Status. Once you're verified, click Access Benefits and follow the prompts. You're now ready to access software training on Siemens Xcelerator Academy. After creating your account, access your software training materials anytime at this website. Log in if needed, then click Memberships at the top of your screen. Click My Libraries and pick the product you'd like to learn, like NX Design. You're now ready to start learning a new Siemens software tool. Siemens Xcelerator Academy is just one great example of how we help students like you gain new skills and earn credentials to verify your learnings.